Andarki namaskaram. I don't talk much during these events, but today I genuinely want to first thank God for giving me this life and for making me an actor. I mean, a biggest thank you to Kona Garu, MV Vikaru, and my director Hari sir for giving me Anu, the character in the film. I've never done something like this, and it's not even this close to me. And this character has introduced me to a new version of myself, and I'm just very, very thankful to you guys for giving me this opportunity. I never thought I could pull it off, to be honest. And thank you so much for having so much faith in me. And to all the actors in the film, Aadhi, Shrikant sir, Shivraj garu, Saptagiri. Saptagiri garu?
Yeah, yeah.
Taapsee and Satya garu and Tulsi ma'am, thank you so much for being so nice to me, and thank you for taking such good care of me on sets, and thank you for always helping me through things. To the DOP, thank you for making me look so good and for making the film also look so good. To Neerja, oh my god, your costumes made me look like a completely different person. To my hair and makeup team, wow, I'm going on and on, but just thank you so much. And oka chala manchi thanks to the audience. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your busy lives and watching our film and giving us so much love. We went to the theatres yesterday and we saw the response, and we were so happy to see it. So genuinely, oka pedda thanks to everybody who sent messages to me on Twitter and Instagram and gave me the reviews about the film. Thank you for giving me so much love. Thank you so much.